are fishing for giant sturgeon.
Hey, Bryn, what do you got?
I didn't hear you, Bryn.
I think I got a dinosaur.
I didn't hear you.
I do!
It's definitely a dinosaur. Those fish are dinosaurs.
They like the fresh meat, man, I'm telling you.
Four-foot fish.
And he's right underneath us.
So what you want to do is you want to lift him, and then reel down. Yep, and lift, and then reel down. I hope he's not on the anchor. Well, that's a nice fucking fish.
Yeah, Brent. This is the food we've been feeding to the sturgeons. This is the man catching the sturgeons.
Well, in all fairness, the man behind you actually hooked him. But,
that's a nice fish. Might be a 6-footer. Oh, if he wants to come up, watch. Just keep the tension and he'll jump. Put the boots into him and he'll jump.
Is he on there?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's,
nice
fucking
fish,
he's on there.
Actually.
I think he's on there, Brent.
You're not really reeling when he's doing that. Just if he's doing that, let him do that. Yeah, if he's doing that, he's gonna jump. So just keep putting pressure, right? When he stops, reel. Keep putting pressure. Yep, keep the tip up. Always put pressure, and he'll jump for it.
Never seen a sturgeon before.
Okay, hooks out.
Yep.
That's about a 6.5-7 footer, Brent. About a 6. Grab his tail, reach down, grab his tail. Oh!
He's gone.
Wow!
I'm gonna release him.
Yeah, no, that's good.
I think jump twice.
Can you grab this rod and lay it on?
That thing is gigantic.
Beautiful.
I wanna see the top of it.
Okay, when I say hooks out, you take it away, okay, Brent? Hooks out.
Is there any way to turn him over at all? Oh, no, that's okay.
He's like,
oh, he's still here.
He wasn't happy. He didn't like
hey, what do you think, guys? Sturgeon fishing.
One more or go home?